Distinguished honorable guests, our partners and friends from China, it's my pleasure to be here today with you. As you know, we opened officially EU-China Tourism Year, and now pleased to open the EU-China Tourism Forum Summit. I will be very brief. I will have no presentation. As many of you listened to me and heard me speaking this morning, so you know what my or our expectation as a European Commission are from the EU-China Tourism Year. But this, today's business summit is a really unique occasion, both for China and the EU. I would like first to thank the people who made it possible, not only my services, although I know they worked extremely hard, but also our partner for organizing this summit, this event. A big thank you. A big thank you goes to the European Tourism Association. You heard it, you saw it on the screen. The European Travel Commission, European Travel Agents and Tour Operators Association, and finally, welcome Chinese. I'm really glad to see so many of participants here today, CEOs, of course, especially from the business society. So CEOs of large companies sitting very next to the small and medium-sized companies, to new entrepreneurs with some new ideas. You all help keeping innovation at the heart of the tourism. This is extremely important nowadays. Tourism sector is a real launching pad for many innovation ideas that are becoming more global then. And tourism is, of course, one of the oldest economic sectors in the history of the mankind. Today, next months to come, you can pioneer new and innovative approaches and increase EU-China exchanges in a responsible, respectful, and sustainable manner. I'm always underlining this. This is extremely important now for nowadays sector, to be responsible and to be sustainable. We are putting in place a number of measures to help you as a European Commission. Clearly, our work builds on what EU member states are doing. European Commission responsibilities in the tourism sector are very limited, but as some of you know, I'm very much engaged in the sector despite those limitations. We are stepping in where there is a really needed and visible added value at the EU level. So today I hope to hear from you, both me and my colleagues from the Commission, my friends from the Commission, from the DG, to hear from you really about the new and innovative ideas on how this cooperation between EU and China, tourism and travel industries can be taken forward, and how we can help you, what we as a European Commission, because of course we know what is the role of the public administration, both regional, national, local, but what we can do to help you build better and stronger partnership between the EU and China. So we are really looking forward to them, to those ideas, and to those new thinking about the tourism. Thank you very much for your attention, and I wish you a very good and fruitful debate. I'm happy to have all of you here, you know. In Palace, it was so cold, I won't say warm, and then quite the opposite, it's so warm that we are really, all of us that participated this morning, we are really happy to be here. Thank you very much.